South Florida PBS President and CEO Dolores Sukhdeo.
First and foremost, we hope that you and your loved ones are staying safe and managing through these challenging times. The coronavirus pandemic is changing all of our lives. We're practicing social distancing and staying safe and staying at home. But the one thing that hasn't changed is South Florida PBS's commitment to the communities that we serve. In response to the community's needs, we've begun distance learning programming on our South Florida PBS Kids channel, virtual screenings and discussions across all our platforms based on our programs like Changing Seas, Between the Covers, and Kid Vision Pre-K. We've also increased coverage of the coronavirus on all of the health channels on air and digital platforms. We will get through this crisis because we are in this together. You and South Florida PBS, dedicated to our community and to caring for each other. Thank you for your generosity and for continuing to make it possible for us to serve you.